John Persell here in downtown Bemidji, and I'm visiting with local businesses. I'm advocating and will continue to advocate for our local businesses and the assistance they need. I'm going to continue to work on those issues, and as part of our economic development in District 5, I do have a bill for development of wood pellet industry. I want to continue that work and see that industry develop. I'm John Persell, and I would appreciate your support on November 3rd, and remember, you can vote early.